Well, I see the failed Chosen and her traveling band of fools are still alive. You're as stubborn as cockroaches.
You and Farley deceived me.
Prisea, I'd have treated you so much better had you made me a Crucius crystal in that little body of yours.
Die!
Now, settle down. Have a look at the projector. I've got a special underwater show for you.
How can you do that? They'll all be killed!
Damn you!
You bastard! Stop the water now!
It's too late! I know why you've come here. I'm sure you intend to shut down my mana cannon. But you won't succeed. I've filled the corridor leading to the mana cannon with seawater.
You're gonna kill all those people at the ranch just to stop us?
Who cares about the lives of pathetic, inferior beings? The mana cannon will be completed once I get the Crucius crystal. With Thor's hammer in my possession, you Brassiel and Crucius will beg for my mercy. Even that eyesore of a tower will fall before my cannon.
What do you hope to accomplish by destroying the Tower of Salvation?
That's nothing you lower life forms need to concern yourselves with. Crucius crystal is finally mine! Now, let's see. I think I'll test its power first by equipping it on myself.
You're going down! Are you okay? Devastation! Get light! I can't look at yourself! Get him!
Help is on the way!
Nurse!
Here we go!
Aqua Egg!
Reverse
stage! Honey, fire!
You okay?
Don't get in my way! I'm just careless. Neon Blinks?
Okay?
Are you okay?
Handle this machinery is Rain.
Most Tethyalans don't really study the details of Magi technology very much.
Professor!
I know, but I can't do this by myself.
We'll take over from here. The rest of you, go and escape through the hatch over there.
Boda, you're okay!
There'll be plenty of time for chit-chat later. Leave now! You'll only get in our way.
Okay. Oh no! We've got to open that door!
It's no use! Oh, it won't budge!
Move!
Boda did this on purpose. They knew the water was coming and locked it from the inside.
Why would they do that?
If the door opens, this area will be flooded as well. And as you can see, the ceiling is covered by a dome. There's nowhere for the water to escape.
They did it. To save us?
No! We have to do something!
Damn it! Isn't there anything we can do?
We've stopped the self-destruct system.
Boda! Open the door! If we destroy the dome overhead!
Our goal was to modify each branch's mana reactor in order to fire mana at the Great Seed.
Now that we've finished reprogramming this control room, our mission is complete. We need you to get the message to Ewan that we have succeeded.
Tell him yourself! Open the door now!
We pray for your success in regenerating the world.
Please see to it that Martel is finally allowed her eternal sleep. For Ewan's sake as well.
Man.
Everyone, behind you!
Whoa. What are those things?
They look like transport dragons. Their cages probably opened when the self-destruct system was activated.
Look out! Here they come!
Damn it!
Let's begin the retreat.
You okay? Help
us on the way.
Nerd!
Get him!
Don't get in the way.
Okay.
Boda's message.
Mythos!
What was that?
Was that a summon spirit?
Genus, ring! Everybody!
That's Mythos's voice!
What's Mythos doing here?
Please, get on these Reards!
Let's worry about the how and why later.
All right.
Mythos! It's really you! But what was that attack just now? And how did you get a Reard?
I'm sorry. I was worried about all of you and I just couldn't stay behind. So I asked the Renegades to let me borrow a Reard. But what was that powerful attack? That was actually... I don't know either. When I heard the flute, I tried my best to get inside. So I just started blasting the dome with fireballs. Then all of a sudden, a golden sparkling bird appeared and helped me.
Golden sparkling bird? Could it be?
It can't be.
Why would a summon spirit...
What do you mean?
Do you think Genus called Aska when he played the flute?
Mythos's flute?
I wonder. We'll need to investigate the flute itself to find out the truth.
But shouldn't you all rest first? Let's head back to Palma Costa. I must apologize to Neil. I left without telling him.
All right. It's not like we'll figure anything out by dwelling about it here. Let's head back.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mythos. We owe you our lives. I didn't realize how amazing you are.
Not at all.
I'm so happy we're friends.
Yes, me too.